See this shit, folks.
We're out here on a bike ride and I'm seeing all these kangaroos. And they're fucking real, man, I tell you. I'm not just tripping. But yeah, fucking kangaroos. I don't think I've ever seen one in real life, but they're bouncing around here in the UK, in the middle of the forest. We're out here hunting for some spots. We found some good ones. But yeah, we've also found some kangaroos and it's fucking tripping me out, man. But I think we're gonna go to a nice viewpoint smoke sesh, a viewpoint spot for a smoke sesh. But yeah, it's been a successful spot hunt. Very trippy little bike ride, getting chased by kangaroos, I must say. But good times. Yo, cheers folks, you're tuning in to episode number 120 for Token Tuesday. We're out here with the bike again, at the same spot. Just trying to work out a place to put the phone. Running low on battery, so gotta make this one quick. And all that won't do. This is really annoying. I've been trying to get this shot for a couple of minutes now. Nice evening. Alright, we're just gonna leave it there. See what we can do. Using the bike as a tripod today. Again, you know I don't really have a tripod. But yeah. Happy Token Tuesday, we got this nice little number here. Of a strain that we're going to be reviewing on Sunday. I hope. But yeah. Cheers and happy Token Tuesday. So we're standing in the long grass. Fucking going to get some ticks. Hopefully not, but it's tick season out here in the countryside. And yeah. That's all this is a little evening sunset countryside smoke sesh. It's quite quiet in this little spot I've found, and I've been doing some good spot hunting just now. Fucking hell. Saw some kangaroos. I don't know if you saw that, but. Saw some fucking kangaroos on the bike ride, which is very weird. I honestly thought I was tripping, not gonna lie. I didn't film much from this weekend, but had a good one. Fucking on Friday went to a little club with a mate. Drum and bass club, that was pretty crazy. Haven't done that for a while. And then Saturday I didn't film anything, but I went to Brighton and had a little party and it was good. And may have got a little trippy on Saturday night, and yeah, very weird one. So that's why I'm out on this bike ride seeing these kangaroos, thinking what the fuck's going on. But I know I'm straight, man, I'm straight. Apart from the weed. But yeah, I really need to get some tree climbing in. I know that. So stay tuned. Hopefully this weekend, I'm planning on a nice tree climb. A tree climb and reviewing of a strain, which we haven't done for like a month now. So, other than that, yeah, really appreciate you guys, you folks tuning in. And last few vids, it's been good just to see the comments and the support. So I appreciate anyone watching this right now. Sometimes I think it's pointless making these vids, but then, if anyone's out there smoking along and appreciating the spot, then it's worth posting. Yeah, not got much else to say other than that. Bit of a trippy one in Brighton. And yeah, hopefully doing some more crazy shit soon. Or maybe some more clubs or go out again.
Yeah, we're not going to Wales at this point, I don't think. Maybe sometime in the year, but... Yeah, I hope you enjoy this sunset smoke sesh. These spots I'm finding now, these new spots, they're all right. But, you know, we need to get climbing, that's for sure. Get a nice treetop smoke sesh. But yeah, enjoying the new bike, been ragging it around. Just went on a little evening ride today. But yeah. Let me know what you guys have been up to this in these early August days. Other than that, cheers for tuning in to Token Tuesday. I always just get a bit worried that there's someone out there listening to the filming, which would be shit. Has happened before as well. But that is sometimes why I don't feel like filming, because sometimes it can be a bit weird filming out, talking to a camera in the middle of nowhere. You never know who's about. Anyway, show off a bit more of this view. That is the view I kind of wanted for the episode, but it was tricky to get. But anyway, we'll save that one for another day. Cheers, folks, and see you in the next location. Adios.